A giant panda at a zoo in the United States has given birth to a cub. Keepers at the Smithsonian National Zoo in Washington, D.C. only discovered Mxiang was pregnant during an ultrasound scan last week. Giant pandas are one of the most endangered species in the world and are notoriously hard to breed in captivity. The National Zoo is one of only four zoos in the U.S. to have pandas, which are on loan from China. Mxiang, who has two other offspring, is one of the zoo's star attractions, and a panda cam on her enclosure crashed within seconds of the birth being announced because of the volume of interest. Female pandas are able to conceive for only 2 or 3 days a year, leading to a very low reproduction rate. Mxiang was artificially inseminated with sperm from the zoo's resident male Tantan and a panda named Hua Hua from Wulong, China. It will not be known for a while which is the father, or whether the cub is male or female. It has previously taken months before Mxiang's cubs have been introduced to the public. The panda population is threatened by habitat loss as land is increasingly inhabited by humans, with about 1,800 pandas left in the wild in China. However, the number living in the wild in China has gone up over the last 10 years.